always stand back, scratch my head, and go, "How the heck did this actually really come true?" You know, it's crazy. We've been very, very blessed. USA.
In his music and the way he just speaks his mind and always says exactly how it is.
His music blows my mind. It's great. It speaks to me, my life, how I live with my family.
He can't even bait a hook. He can't even skin a buck. He don't know who Jack Daniels is. Ain't ever drove a truck. No,
you know what? I think a huge part of our success is been us writing songs or recording songs that showcase who I am as a person as well as an artist. I think the fans are intrigued by the fact that I'm just like they are. I just have a really cool job. Our fans are great. I mean, they're loyal. They show up. They don't care if a song goes to number one or 35.
Every day I drive to work across Flint River Bridge, 100 yards from the spot where me and Grandpa fished.
You know what, I think you're always cautiously optimistic. I mean, this is what you hope is going to happen, but I don't think you ever know it's going to happen.
If heaven wasn't so far away, I'd pack up the kids and go for the day. Introduce them to their grandpa, watch them laugh at the way he talks.
I tell my band every night that it's our job to be the life of the party. It's infectious. If we're having a good time on stage, it's usually the case that everybody's having a good time out there.